A peaceful morning in the Gaulish village. Despite the early hour, all the villagers are up and going about their business. Well, almost all of them. And as always, there's a quiet and friendly atmosphere. Today, Vital Statistics the Chief has an important announcement to make. He's decided to stage a big contest to find out who is the bravest, boldest, strongest Gaul. What an excellent idea! As usual, Getafix the Druid is preparing his magic potions. But there are some ingredients missing. It appears that one of the challenges will be to find them. Now, this is certainly an occasion to celebrate with a tune, isn't it? Cacophonix the Bard immediately offers to compose one, but that idea is not very well received. Now, everyone get ready to start the contests.
On your marks. Get ready, set, go, go, go! And the winner is... Asterix! Asterix!
Asterix!
Asterix! Asterix! On your marks, get ready, set, go! And the winner is... Asterix! On your marks, get ready, set, go, go, go! And the winner is Mrs. Geriatrics!
The contest has started, and of course the villagers are not sleeping in, except... What's that horrible noise? Take cover! Now, that's better. It's time for the big boar hunt, as supplies are getting low. Also, the chief has decided to audition for new shield bearers, as he's had some problems lately. On your marks. Get ready, set, go! And the winner is Cacophonix! On your marks. Get ready, set, go, go, go!
And the winner is... Asterix! On your marks. Get ready, set, go! And the winner is Asterix!